Mello.
Smoke, Phil Mob, you know what I'm saying? You know what it is. So basically, we trying to see the intro. What you got going on? What's popping right now?
What's popping with me right now? The most of the most. I got a new single I'm dropping. I'm doing an independent thing now. You know what I mean? Trying to get my independent check going on. I advise all you rappers out there that's trying to get money in this recession to do your independent thing. You really want to get some money. I'm doing it with Empire Records / Phase One. Basically, you know, I've got my new single coming out called Backseat. You know what I mean? And it's just basically I'm talking about what we do in the backseat, what I've done in the backseat of my Chevrolet. It's hot. You know what I mean? It's melodic. It's Field Mob usually is. You know what I mean? And it's a hot record. You know, R&B selling like a mofo right now. So you know, I tried to go R&B-ish. Put an R&B-ish feel to it, you know what I mean? And, you know, I think any man that concentrate on one thing is a dummy, you know what I mean? So, you know, I'm rapping, I'm singing, I'm orchestrating a record, you know what I mean? So it's hot.
That's for good.
So basically, you know what I'm saying? I know, where you from?
I'm originally from Albany, Georgia. I reside in Atlanta, Georgia.
A-Town.
A-Town.
We love the A-Town. Every time we come out there, we get so much love out there.
That's right.
We love the A-Town.
The Georgia,
you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Word up. Up here in New York doing anything.
Honestly, you know what I tell people this, they be like, for real? But it's cheaper for me up here. In the A right now, we the Motown of the South. You know what I mean? Atlanta got a big attitude. Got a big attitude about the situation. You know what I mean? So, you know, studio time ain't cheap. You know what I mean? So, you know, I came to New York, you know, and got me some cheaper studio time. And, you know, just trying to, you know, stay in the studio as much as I can. I want to go to sleep enough. You know what I mean? And so, hey, had to come to New York. Because I like to get in the studio and, you know, when you in the studio and you got studio time and it's pressure, because you know you got to get out of here at a certain time. You know what I mean? I like to go in there and just relax. You know what I mean? Just chill and do it up, do tonto. You know what I mean? Right. I might answer the phone. I might tweet. But I like to relax while I do my music. I don't like to feel pressure on my back. You know what I mean? I can't work in those conditions.
I definitely dig it, man. I've been doing the clubs and got the promoters, everybody was breathing down your neck.
Yeah,
man. You want to just chill, have a drink.
Don't breathe down my neck. You're going to knock out my concentration, man.
Yeah. I guess, what you got coming up?
I got mixtapes coming out. I got mixtape coming out with DJ Small called D-O-S-S. D-O-S-S stands for Death of Saying Swag. People are putting the word swag in their rhymes too much, and it's irritating me.
Definitely.
You know what I mean? They using the word swag to take up space in their bars, and you know what I mean? And I think we should be more diverse than that. And you know, I'm a Southern representative, and it makes us Southerners look bad. You know what I mean? It's kind of like auto-tune. You know what I mean? People talk about how they wanted to stop auto-tune for whatever their reason was. Well, I got my own reason for why I want you to stop saying swag in every rhyme. You know what I mean? Come on, man. You got to be You know what I mean? You gotta show your diversibility, man. You gotta show that you can do this and do that. You know what I mean? That fly by night fad crap, you know what I mean? I'm trying to kill it. So DOS is Devil Saying Swag mixtape. You know what I mean? It's on the way.
Who's that gonna be? Who's
DJ Smalls.
Okay.
Do his thing down in the A.
All yeah. Right.
Mixtapes. I know Smalls.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah. That's what's good. Yeah. But so what's your next single you said you're working on?
On Backseat is the single. It's the first single off my new album. Hate Is the New Love.
You working with any producers?
Yeah, I got Jazzy. I'm working with Jazzy. I'm working with. I'm trying to get Polo to Don on that. He did a lot of Field Mob stuff for him, so I know he'll show me some love. But I got Kanai Finch. He New York cat coming up out the game. I mean, he did a lot of familiar stuff that I can't name because, you know, other artists have took credit for it. So I can't say what he did, but he done some major stuff. He getting checks. You know what I mean? And he basically trying to come out as his own self using me. You know what I mean? So, you know, shout out to my dog, Kanai Finch. Okay.
And you say he from New York?
Yeah, he from New York. Yeah.
Okay, all right. Is that who you worked with? So that's who you, okay, that's who you working with?
Yeah, that's who I'm working with. He done like 6 tracks on the album. I got Get Cool. He on David Banner, Big Face record situation. He with them. So I got some heavy hitters.
Okay. Any deals on the table? Anything?
Yeah, but the deals that are on the table aren't enough for me and my daughter. You know what I mean? So what I'm doing with this independent, you know what I mean, thing is combing where I'm from again and making myself hotter. You know what I mean? Just make myself hotter so I can go back and say, okay, boom, this is what I'm worth. You see what I'm worth, you know what I mean, down here. I need this much money. You know what I mean? The bread they try to give me is peanuts.
Yeah.
Be like that nowadays, man.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? But we here at newmelo.com. You know what I'm saying? Smoke, oh, yeah. Field Mob.
I want to give a shout out to Thomas PR Group, Super Sports, FBI, Fade One, Empire. You know what I mean? Shout out to Albany, Georgia, and shout out to Decatur, Georgia. You know what I mean? Shit, Pete.
You know what it is, man? Primetime DJ Mellow, we in these streets. You know what I'm saying? Newmelo.com, Field Mob, Smoke, we here. You know what I'm saying? Any closing words, your Twitter, whatever, you know what I'm saying?
Tweet at me, Smoke_FieldMob. I say some interesting things. Smoke_FieldMob. Come check me out. I'm always dumping new music on there and keeping my followers interested in me. So, you know, come check me out, Chevy P. What it is, what it ain't, this your dog Smoke, a.k.a. Chevy Pendergrass of the Almighty Mighty FieldMob. And I deals with them, so you should F with them, because I F with them. You know what I mean? Newmelo.com. You know what I mean? Chevy P.
Rap picks. What the deal, man? You niggas know the deal. I don't know how to front, so I gotta keep it real. You niggas better chill, cause we ain't with the front. And now I see them ice grills, but they ain't doing nothing. They ain't saying nothing, cause that's what they about. You ain't saying it in my face, then you need to shut your mouth. Yeah, you even shut your mouth.